Let's start with the class of students. Okay, good morning, everybody. Good morning, welcome. Today, we have an important thing in English, okay? Today, we will write our routine for the weekend, for Saturday and Sunday, okay? You are going to write. But first, before we start, let's sing the song, okay? Our song, every day. Listen the song, okay?
Two, listen, read, and sing every day.
Let's sing, okay? Open your microphones, open. I play tennis.
I play tennis every afternoon. On Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, Saturdays, Sundays too. I always play tennis in this school. What about you? What about you? On Mondays and Thursdays, my best friend does karate. He sometimes does karate on Fridays too. He likes karate, it is cool. What about you? What about you? At the weekend, we never go to a school. We ride our bikes together and do our homework too. We like weekends, they are cool. What about you? What about you?
What about you? Okay, now listen one more time, and in this time we are going to sing, okay? Boys, you sing this part, okay? Boys, open your microphones. Let's sing. Very good, Nicolas. Álvaro, open. Sheldon, Luis, open. Jacob, Jaciel. Good. Valentino Belli, open your microphone, Valentino. Boys, only boys. This, okay? One, two, and three.
What about you? Okay,
now gears, please. Gears. Only gears. Open your microphones. Very good. Rafaela, Tiana, open. Roxana, Abigail, Regina, Alessandra Ku, very good. Camila, open your microphone. Elena. Okay, gears. The same, okay? This part. One, two, and three. As you can see, this song is talking about a routine, okay? I play tennis every afternoon, okay? On Monday, I play tennis. On Tuesday, I play tennis. If you say, I sometimes do karate. At the weekend, I don't go to school. I don't study, okay? Talking about routines. The same we are going to work today, okay, in routines. But first, let's remember the verbs, okay, with this game. Look at the picture and you tell me the routine, okay? Do you remember this video? Look, please. Tell me the action, okay, the action in English. Thank you. This is the action, no? At 7 o'clock.
Get up, get up.
Get up. Very good, Elena.
Professor, where's Stephanie Pianto?
Oh, Stephanie, sorry. Get up, yes. Wake up, okay? Wake up or get up.
Get up, get up.
Good. Open your microphones, tell me. Now, get this up. Action. Okay. Look.
I have breakfast.
Breakfast. The action is have, eat. Not only breakfast, eat breakfast. Have breakfast. Okay?
Have.
Yes, have. Eat.
Yeah.
The next.
I go to the school.
Go to school? No.
Vent?
No, it's in the vocabulary, yes.
I brush my teeth.
No, brush. Cepillarse, brush.
Go to the school.
I take a shower.
It's not only shower. Take shower.
Go to the school.
Yeah. Good. Go to school.
Read a book, okay?
It's not reading. Only read a book, okay?
Have dinner.
In this case, it's not eat, it's cook dinner. No, the action is cook.
¿Por qué no sabemos si está cocinando la
Está cortando.
What is this? Look.
Watching TV.
Okay, only watch. Watch TV.
We go to bed.
Very good. Go to bed. Yes.
Go to bed.
The last one, no?
Profe, pero ahí sí está sleep.
Yes, it's asleep, no? Go to bed, sleep.
Go to bed.
Okay, good. Pay attention, please, pay attention. When we talk about routines, we use the verb simple. Okay, watch TV, get up, eat breakfast, go to bed, go shopping. Okay, simple. No reading, read a book. Okay, eating, teacher, no eating, no eat. When we talk about routine, we say that. Okay, for example, I have an example here. On Saturday, first, I always get up at 8 o'clock. You see, get up. Second, I have breakfast with my parents. After, I always brush my teeth. You see? You understand this, no? First. First means primero. First. Second. Segundo. We talk about ordinal numbers. You remember? Let's see more examples, okay? Third, I sometimes go shopping with my mom. In the afternoon, I have a shower. Then I always play tennis. You see, I am describing my routine. Okay, you see? Similar you are going to do, okay? Similar. But first, before we do the writing, open, please, one quiz. Open one quiz, okay, in your computer. Open one quiz. We are going to practice with one quiz, okay, before the writing. Open, please, everybody, open one quiz. Yes, I'm going to give you now. Give me a minute, okay, for the link, for the code.
Professor, Lolo está haciendo algo al pantalla con anotar. Abajo en el botón de inicio.
Profesor, ¿lo puedes mandar por chat?
Yes, in the chat you have the link. In the chat you have the code. Go to the chat.
Hay algo que se pasó, que yo evito.
Enter, please, enter to the quiz, Valentino Belli, enter. Let's enter to the quiz. In the chat, you have the link and you have the code. Nicolás, very good, Nicolás. You're an expert. Stephanie, good.
Aquí abajo hay algo.
Yes, Dani.
Aquí abajo hay algo. Estoy dibujando. Aquí.
Ah, Palomino. Dani, enter,
profe,
please.
Ahí había unos puntitos. Ahí hay unos puntitos.
Dani, please, enter. Enter to the quiz. Thank you. Enter to the quiz,
no,
please.
No, les decía para...
Yeah. 16 students. More students, please, to practice, okay? Profe, we are going to practice.
Profe, una cosa. Cada vez que entro a un quiz... Siempre se me pone este nombre, Dan Cero, Dan Cero. No sé por qué.
Enter, please. Hurry up, hurry up.
Sí, quiero mi internet. Está un poquito lento.
Ok, Abigail.
Pero el mío está lento. A veces cuando me toca algo bueno para duplicar puntos o algo así, se queda pensando largo rato y cuando ya vuelve al internet ya estoy en el quinto.
You had problems. That's bad, huh? You need to talk with your parents. Please, pa, please, dad, you say, no? Or mom, the internet, no? Good. Let's start with this quiz, okay? Let's start. In the chat, you have the link and the code. You can enter after, okay? Come on, this computer. Read a sentence and complete, okay? All these sentences are talking about the routines, the activities you do, okay? Maybe you do always, or sometimes, or never, okay? But are activities you do. Good, very good. Good. Some of you had finished it. Very good.
Profe, yo soy un niño de la guitarra porque no entendía lo que quería decir.
El niño de la guitarra está raro porque es el otra respuesta que no es una guitarra.
Ajá, no era de guitarra, profesor.
Sí, profe, hay una que dice de guitarra y es la única respuesta de los demás.
Dice
no sé,
guitarra,
y entonces yo marqué y...
Y de repente puso y mal, ya mal. Fuego y ya puso mal. Y de nuevo me apareció el niño. Yo puse okay. Ya el que la palabra que no conocía y igual estaba mal, profe.
Ok, ok. Profesor,
¿puede hablar?
Okay.
Con Fénix puse la palabra que no conocía también y me...
Profesor, ¿puedo hablar?
Okay, Rodrigo, tell me, Rodrigo.
El quiz no me dejó entrar, no he hecho nada.
Teacher.
Rodrigo, you have the teacher. Link in the chat. In the link, is in the chat, Rodrigo, and the code.
Sí, lo he
¡Ven, profe, todos están!
Camila, please, Camila.
Solo me apareció registrarte.
¡Ven, profe! En ese porque estaba mal esa pregunta. Creo que Romeo
one question.
Profesor, he entrado y me dice, ¿has conseguido el formato del
profesor? Ahora de cómo voy
a dejar entrar.
Teacher.
Okay.
Teacher.
¿Qué pasó?
Teacher, I am Romel. Teacher.
Hey, teacher. Digo Romel, ¿qué más?
Romel, very good. Okay, you finish one.
Buffer, en el último es por verbo.
Good. Number three, Camila. Very good, Camila. Then Valentino Belli. Good. And Valeria Parra. Good. And finally, Gabriel. No, five. The first five students. Okay, good. We finish with this part. Now, we are going to work with the reader. Okay, pay attention, please. In the reader, sorry, in our composition.
Tiene razón, Romel.
Let's see. Give me a minute. Listen, please. You are going to write about your routines, okay? My routine. You are going to write this. You need to write sentences, ideas, okay? You need to achieve this about your routine, okay? In the weekend. It's going to be Saturday and Sunday. You need to use the vocabulary from the book, okay? You need to use the grammar, okay? Actions, the days of the week, the connectors. Teacher, what are connectors? These words, first, second, third. First, you know, primero. Second, segundo. Third, tercero. We use, no? We learn that. And also in your sentence, you need to use always, sometime, and never. Okay, in your sentence. Remember this, capital letter when you write your sentence. Commas, periods. Okay? The teacher is going to evaluate that.
Rafa, ¿puedes mostrar el ejemplo?
Yes, I'm going to show you the example one more time. This is the example. On Saturday, first, I always get up at 8 o'clock. Period. Second, I have breakfast with my parents. Period. After means después. After, I always brush my teeth. Then you continue talking about your activities. Third, I sometimes go shopping with my mom. In the afternoon, I have a shower. In the afternoon, I always play tennis. And see, you continue talking about your activities. Okay? Listen, we are going to work with this.
¿Tienen que ser de acuerdo a las imágenes o podemos sacar esas y poner otras?
Yeah, ¿nos podrías enviar eso, por favor?
Wait, yes. Pay attention, pay attention here. Yo te voy a enviar esto, te voy a decir en castellano, escúchame. Te voy a enviar un link ahora por tu chat. En ese link, hazle clic y va a abrirse una página de internet. Préstame atención primero acá. Por eso te hablo en castellano, para que me entiendas. Escúchame. Vas a hacerle clic ahí. Va a abrirse una página en internet. Ahí vas a encontrar el nombre de todos tus compañeros. Buscas el tuyo, el que corresponda a tu nombre, y lo abres. Por ejemplo, voy a abrir el de Álvaro. Ahí está. Solo le haces clic a tu nombre y se va a abrir. Ahí tienes el modelo, el formato. Escúchame, por favor. Tienes todas estas diapositivas. No es necesario completar todas, pero sí, como el ejemplo, 3 o 4 oraciones por diapositiva. ¿Ok? Number one, my routine. My name is, you complete your name. With your name. Number two. On Saturday.
¿Hasta qué horas tenemos para enviar?
On Saturday. Complete. Te guías de las imágenes que te he puesto. Si no te quieres guiar por esto, no hay problema. Escribes tu rutina. Number three, lo mismo. Tienes imágenes para que te guíes. Si no quieres, las puedes borrar. Depende de ti. Lo mismo, 3 o 4 oraciones. Ok, escúchame por favor. Sábado, Saturday, y después.
¿Tenemos que escribirnos del día?
Yes, the activities in Saturday. Saturday in the morning, in the afternoon, at night. Sunday in the morning, in the afternoon, at night.
Teacher, o sea, debemos hacer todo lo que se hace ese día.
Yes. Saturday y Sunday. De estos dos días tienes que hacer. Escúchame, si abres en la carpeta virtual este archivo, se va a guardar automáticamente. Me va a enviar a mí automáticamente. Ya no tienes que tomarle foto, ya no tienes que por qué enviar a CNET, no. Es automático esto. Me envía a mí automáticamente todo lo que tú haces. ¿Ok?
¿Cómo, teacher? ¿Cómo?
Tenemos que
tú completas, tú solo vas a completar. Tú solo completas. Y todo lo que estás haciendo se va a guardar automáticamente.
¿Y te va a ir enviando?
Sí, me va a ir enviando a mí cómo estás avanzando. Y yo voy a ir viendo qué estás escribiendo. Puedo ayudarte también, ¿ok?
Ok. Profesor.
Yes.
Me sale 5 diapositivas y tengo que escribir.
Yes, right.
¿En todas, teacher? ¿En todas?
Yes. Pero no vas a escribir lleno. Fíjate cómo está el ejemplo.
Profe, ¿tiene que ser con horas?
This is the example. Look, this is the example. ¿He escrito bastante en una diapositiva? No. 3 oraciones completas. 3 activities.
¿Profesor, dónde está eso?
Profe.
De nuevo, en el chat te he enviado un link. Ve al chat. Go to the chat. Click in the link.
Profe.
Yes.
En las diapositivas hay dos hojas que están en blanco, sin título.
Yes. Rommel, it's like this. Saturday, 3 activities. La siguiente está en blanco, porque sigues hablando de Saturday. You continue talking about Saturday. Okay? You see? This is Saturday, and the next Saturday is the same, but it's in the afternoon. Saturday afternoon.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Okay? Go, please, go to the link. Go to the link.
¿Podemos borrar el cuadradito?
Si deseas, lo borras, pero vas a tener que volver a escribir o insertar. ¿Ok?
Teacher, ¿hasta qué horas tenemos para hacer esto?
Right, please, very fast. 10 minutes, I'm going to give you 10 minutes to finish Saturday, ¿ok? Only write about your Saturday, your activities.
Profe, una cosa.
Dani, tell me.
En los que no tienen título, ¿qué hacemos?
De nuevo, solo 3 actividades no haces en todo el día sábado. La siguiente sigue hablando del día sábado.
Ah, ya.
¿Ok? Por eso tienes 2 diapositivas.
Ah, ya,
profesor.
¿Yes?
¿Esto lo tenemos que hacer ahorita o puede ser?
No, it's for now. It's not homework. This is to work now, in this moment.
Profesor, no puedo escribir.
¿No? Solo hazle clic al cuadrado y empieza a escribir. Y va a empezar a escribir. Camila. Mira, solo hazle clic al cuadrado. Y de ahí vas a empezar a escribir automáticamente.
Profe, ¿cómo que el cuadrado?
Profe, yo no dije eso.
Mi internet está mal, no puedo ingresar.
Ok.
Profe, no puedo entrar.
A ver, pay attention, listen. Los que ya hemos ingresado, trabajando tu rutina, ok? Right, about Saturday and Sunday. Los que tenemos problemas de ingresar al internet, escúchenme, cierren en la carpeta, cierren el link que les he enviado. El día de ayer te he enviado este mismo formato. Esto mismo, este PowerPoint está enviado en tu CNET. A nosotros los docentes nos dicen que tenemos que enviar un día antes el material.
Profe, a mí no me dejó. No me dijo ponerle. No me dejó escribirlo.
Profe, en vez de first always, puede ser first I sometimes.
Yes, it's your decision,
Camila. A veces yo me levanto a las 8.
Yes, Camila, it's okay.
¿Puedes enviar para el chat?
Profe, mi internet no me deja escribir.
Profe, enviar para el chat las diapositivas, por favor.
Por el chat no se puede enviar documentos. No es posible, no rechaza.
Puede.
Profe, ¿me envías el link de la plataforma?
Por el chat te puedo enviar el link de la carpeta virtual. Archivos no cargan archivos. Está bloqueado. No sé por qué motivo se bloquea eso. No envía archivos.
Todavía no se me manda archivos cuando a veces hay trabajo. Sí se puede, profe.
Al costado del chat hay un dibujito como un archivo.
Profe, como un clip. Y ahí, ¿puedes juntar?
Pero no me deja mi cita. Solo me deja adjuntar PDF, que no se puede modificar.
Ya.
A ver, acabo de enviarlo, a ver. Vamos a ver una vez más. He intentado en otros cursos, mis, en otros grados, no me deja enviar. Solo PDF me dejaba enviar. O faltaría tal vez programar.
Sí, tal vez. Ajá, porque otras misitas han mandado Word así. De repente cuando salga, pero se puede actualizar. Actualiza su cuenta para ver qué tal. ¿Ya?
A ver, chicos, les estoy enviando. Pero solo me pasa.
Me enviaron a mí nada más.
De uno en uno. Me
dicen en privado.
Yes. A ver, ¿quién necesita que le envíe para enviarle de uno en uno? Álvaro, no Navarro. Álvaro.
Podemos poner imágenes.
Almora, ¿no? Almora, ok.
Sí, profe, Almora.
Ok, Álvaro.
Sí, ¿te podemos poner fondos, transiciones, todo eso, ¿o no?
Yes, but first the writing, first your ideas, okay? Álvaro, listen, Álvaro, ¿te llegó en el chat?
Sí, profe, ya me llegó.
Yeah, okay, open please, open and work. Another student, please, another.
Profesor Nicolás Llanos.
Okay, Nicolás. De uno en uno, nomás me deja enviar mis, no me deja enviar todo. Okay, Nicolás, give me 1 minute, okay? Let's see.
Teacher, en cada uno debemos hacer 4.
Three, ¿no? Or 4 sentences. Yes, 3 or 4 sentences about your activities.
Entonces, en total sería 8, 3 o 6. Sí. Sí, porque
profesor, yo no puedo escribir, he intentado y no puedo.
For one day. Okay? Let me see, Nicolás Llanos.
Profesor, no puedo escribir.
Valeria, the same. Valeria, look at Zoom, Valeria. Look. Tienes que hacerle clic al rectángulo. No en el medio, en el borde. Hazle clic al borde. Hazle clic al borde.
Pero le doy clic y no pasa nada.
¿No?
No.
Ok, Valeria, listen. Su profesor en computación te ha enseñado insertar cuadro, insertar arriba, insertar. Dice archivo, inicio, insertar, forma. Hay una que dice insertar, cuadro de texto.
Profesor, es que estoy haciendo desde el celular.
Es que en el celular es muy, muy, muy complicado. Tenemos que trabajar en una computadora o en una laptop. Valeria, este formato te voy a enviar en la tarde. Ya lo haces como una actividad de la tarde. ¿Ok?
Ya, teacher.
Write, please, about your routine, Saturday, okay? All about your activities. In the morning, what activities you do. In the afternoon, and at night. Okay, what activities? Nicolás, no puedo enviarte a ti, no sé por qué. En tu caso, no me aparece la opción de enviarte.
Ya, pero ¿me puedo enviar la plataforma?
El código.
No,
link. The link is in the chat, Nicolás. Go to the chat. The link is in the chat.
No, gracias.
Other students who has problems with the platform, with this. Tiana, let's complete, Tiana. Let's work. Let's complete. Tiana, open. Open the link. Tiana, open the link. You need to complete. Your name first in the number one. Very good, Alessio.
Estoy haciendo, teacher.
Let's work, okay? Very good, Alessio. Continue, please. Talk about your activities, okay? Roxana, very good, Roxana. That one is complete. Roxana.
Yes, teacher. Antonella.
Complete, please, your activities. Has insertado cuadro de texto ahí. Tienes que hacerle clic ahí para que escribas.
Me perdón por interrumpir, pero no me deja escribir la segunda ni la tercera.
Ok, Sheldon. Sheldon.
Sí.
Hay una opción arriba que dice insertar. Así como el Office que tienes en tu casa, es el mismo, es parecido. Arriba dice archivo, inicio, insertar. ¿Ves? Y hay uno que dice cuadro de texto. Le haces clic ahí, te va a aparecer el cuadro de texto. Y ahí le escribes.
Profe,
le haces clic.
¿Puedes Saturday llega el Sunday? Ahí ponemos el domingo.
Yes, the activities on Sunday.
Sí, profesor, ¿me puede explicar dónde está el cuadro de texto?
Insertar.
Ahí, yeah, profe.
Arriba, en la parte superior, dice insertar. Y una de las opciones es cuadro de texto. Le haces clic y te aparecen varios cuadraditos. Un cuadradito, uno por uno. En cada uno de ellos puedes escribir una oración. Antonella, let's work. You have to learn. Yes? Chiara,
en donde dice que debemos escribir, hay otra página en la 3, por ejemplo, que dice que no tiene arriba nombre.
Ya, ahí está Saturday. You continue. Yes.
Entonces deberíamos hacer más.
Yes, ahí. Because in one day you don't do three activities. For example,
en total sería todo nuestro día.
Yes, yes, all the activities. Okay. The number 2 and the number 3 is for Saturday. Remember, activities in the morning, activities in the afternoon, at night. Number 4, the same. Saturday, Sunday. Camila.
¿Podemos quitar algunas imágenes del segundo? Es que hay muchas porque yo me...
Yes, it's your decision, Camila, yes. If you need...
Profesor, ya estoy por... Profesor.
Yes, Valeria.
Profesor, ya puedo entrar por la computadora y ahora sí voy a poder.
Okay, in the chat. Valeria, go to the chat. In the chat is the link. In the chat is the link. Click in the link.
Okay.
Then click in your name. Valeria, ¿no? Click in your name.
Profe, cuando entré había una línea. Profe, cuando entré había una línea en cada hoja, así como...
Teacher, ya entré.
Ok, Valeria, now complete.
Había una I, profesor, cuando entraba había una I, no se podía borrar.
En cada diapositiva ponemos tres líneas, ¿no?
Three sentences, three ideas. Three, or you can say four, no, if you prefer four sentences. Okay? Let's see, like Jacob, let's see. Good. Jacob, in the number one, complete your name. My routine. My name is... What's your name? Complete, please. Complete that space. Okay, hurry up, Jacob, fast. Let's see. When you finish Saturday, continue with Sunday. Okay, the activities you do on Sunday. Teacher, the same. I always get up at 8 o'clock. Okay, copy the sentence, no? Copy the sentence and stick in number 4. Abigail, let's work, Abigail. Complete your activities. Abigail, working the activities.
Teacher, ¿cómo se dice perrito en inglés?
Use your dog? English, please, Kiara. Use your dog. English. Dog. Dog, you know dog? Use dog. Okay, use your English. Ademir, let's work, Ademir.
Teacher, no me deja hacer mi rutina.
Ademir, can you repeat, please?
Profesor, yo estoy ingresando el link, solo que me aparece todo en blanco y no carga.
Ademir, go to the chat. Te estoy enviando el archivo. Go to the chat. Luis Gutierrez, Luis. Luis, let's work.
Teacher.
Luis, open the link. You're not working.
Teacher.
Yes.
Estoy poniendo la I y se hace en mayúscula. ¿Está bien que sea todo en mayúscula, teacher? Todo se está haciendo en mayúscula.
Debe ser tu teclado, Kiara. Fíjate en tu teclado.
Sí, está bien, teacher, pero cuando al principio pongo una I, aunque sea, se.
Claro, es que todas las oraciones se escriben con mayúscula. Sí,
pero todo se pone algunas veces con mayúscula. Por eso.
Yeah, I mean, you're writing, Kiara. It's okay, yeah? I get up at 8 o'clock. I have my breakfast. I take a bath and I dress.
Profe.
Kiara, it's not dress. What is the action, Kiara? Dress is the action? Kiara, it's get dressed. Remember, get dressed is in the chapter 2 or 3 in the book. Get dressed.
No, yeah.
Okay. Dani, tell me, Dani.
Okay.
Oh, Jaciel, sorry. Jaciel, tell me. Jaciel.
Profe, ¿es necesario completar todo?
Yes, all. 3 or 4 sentences, Jaciel, for 3 or 4 oraciones por cada diapositiva, no más. 3 and 4 sentences. Okay. Profe.
¿Tengo que hacer de las imágenes o...?
No. It's your routine, Jaciel. You. You play football? Right.
Yo, profe.
Okay, it's your routine. The pictures is only to help you, okay? It's only to help you.
Gracias, profe.
I shower. What is the action, Kiara? Shower? Or half a shower.
Half
a shower. Okay. Listen, please. You need to remember the vocabulary from the book. Okay. I dress. Dress is not the action. It's get dressed. I shower. I shower? No. I have a shower. Okay, I breakfast. It's not I breakfast. I breakfast is not the action. The action is eat. Have. Very good, Gabriel. First. Okay, Gabriel. Only this, Gabriel. Gabriel, I am in your I. First, I get up. Okay, Gabriel. At 6 a.m. Second, you see, it's repeating this word. Second. Miréis, Gabriel.
En la primera diapositiva podemos aumentar otras imágenes que también hacen.
Abigail, please, Abigail, listen. Listen, Abigail. Abigail, write, please, write your activities. Okay? A ver, chicos, no perdemos tiempo buscando imágenes, cambiando diseño. Primero,
escribimos. Profe, ya, por ejemplo.
Una vez que termines de escribir tu rutina y te alcanza tiempo, puedes cambiar diseño, puedes buscarte más imágenes, ¿ok? Primero es el writing, your ideas, your routine, the activities you do, ¿ok? The activities, please. Write activities. Ok, Gabriel. Second, the same Gabriel. Second, eat, no. Second, I eat my breakfast. Okay. Then I brush my teeth. Good. Third, I play with my brother. Good. Fourth, I play video games. Very good, Gabriel. It's okay. Continue, please, with the number three, Gabriel. In the afternoon. What activities you do in the afternoon? The activities, please. Okay, let's work in the activities. Your routine for Saturday, for Sunday. Elena, let's work, Elena. First, I get up. I Sunday, no. I get up. Elena, first, I get up. At 8 o'clock. Yeah, nice, okay, no, good. 8 o'clock. What else? Second, what else you do? Other activity. Okay, good. Stephanie, let's see. Stephanie, excuse me, Stephanie.
Show me name.
En la mesa estudiando, ¿puede ser también estudiar en vez de hacer tarea?
Yes, it's your decision, Camila. It's your routine.
Ya terminé.
Dani, let me check, okay, Dani? Continue, Stephanie, continue. I'm going to check, Dani. Open your writing. Yeah, good. The number one is okay. Number two, I wake up at 8 o'clock. I eat my breakfast. I sleep, okay? I sleep. In the number three, Danny, go to the number three. I sleep at 8:45. Or you can say, I go to bed. It's the same, are synonyms. You can say, I go to bed. Or if you prefer, I sleep. Okay, Danny? Number four. Sunday. I shower, no. The verb, the action, I have a shower. Danny, number four, in number four, I have a shower. Okay? Good. Periods, when you finish a sentence, Danny, period at the end. The same, no, lunch, it's not lunch. I have a lunch. I have my lunch. In the number five. Danny, go to the number five. Lunch, no. I have my lunch. I eat my lunch. Okay. Very good. This is okay. Good. Danny, listen please, Danny. Danny, periods at the end. When you finish the sentence, period. Okay. Danny, also this, no, you can use this. First, I wake up. Second, I eat my breakfast. Okay. Third, you describe the activities. Fourth, fifth, okay, the activities. Danny, please check your sentence, period at the end. Okay, it's only that.
Profe, ya terminé.
Álvaro, okay, Álvaro, I'm going to check. Álvaro, in your case, Álvaro, en tu caso tienes que enviarme por CNET. Okay, Álvaro, porque bien, no está abierto, profe. No está abierto por la carpeta. Los que hemos abierto por la carpeta, no tienen que enviarme nada. Se guarda automáticamente todo lo que estás escribiendo. Pero los que hemos ingresado por otro lado, tienes que enviarme. Rommel, let's see, Rommel. First, I always get up. Good. Rommel, please, go to number two. Rommel, go to the number two, please, go. Clicking number two.
Yes, teacher. Okay,
Rommel, look. After I always brush my teeth. Teeth is no H, okay? Only teeth, no S. Teeth. This is the correct word, Rommel, teeth.
¿Qué pasa si alguien entra a un nombre equivocado?
También me dice a mí, ¿quién es, a qué hora estás ingresando, a qué hora estás saliendo de ahí? A mí me aparece todo.
Porque yo me equivoqué en un nombre y entré y salí al toque.
¿Puedes entrar para ver cómo han avanzado tus otros compañeros? Sí, se puede ver. Pero primero nosotros, nuestro writing, Fabiana. ¿Ok?
Profesor.
Yes, Stephanie, tell me.
En el segundo cuadro del sábado ya no me deja escribir y me parece todo así desvanecido. Yo quiero escribir, pero no me deja.
Ya, yeah, let's see, Stephanie. Similar to PowerPoint, you only click and it's going to write. Let's see. Stephanie, can you see? Go to the number three, Stephanie. Go to number three. You see?
Teacher, ¿cómo se dice?
¿Cómo se dice? Arreglo mi cuarto.
No, teacher, sí, ¿cómo se dice eso? Yo también iba a decirte eso. ¿Cómo se dice arreglo?
Hey, can you write now?
Sí, profesor.
Yeah, write this. That is tied in the room.
Arreglo mi cuarto.
¿Cómo se dice arreglo?
Yes, try to use the English, you know. Clean, you can say clean. I clean my bedroom. Because clean, we learn. Okay. Clean, the word clean. Okay. You can say also put in order. But you don't know this verse, no? Or tidy my room. But you don't know this verse. Try to use the English, you know. Okay, the English in the book. 2 minutes more to finish, okay? 2 minutes more to finish because we are going to work with a reader. Sorry, with the ELT skills, with a book. Okay? 2 minutes more. Finish, please, your activities. Only that. Finish. Chiara, okay, Rommel, I check. Valentino, let's check your work. 2 minutes more, please, to finish. Two more. Okay, Valentino Ramos, good. Valentino, listen, Valentino, go to number two. Valentino.
Sí, teacher.
Go to the number two. Click in the number two. In your writing. Go.
Sí, teacher.
Now, you're in the number two, no? Now, at,
sí.
At 7:14 is okay. In the morning, I brush my teeth. Good.
Breakfast.
Camila, please. Camila, don't interrupt, please, Camila. Give me a minute. Valentino, breakfast? No, I have breakfast. Okay?
I have breakfast.
I have breakfast, yes. Look at your work. Number two.
Maybe
I have breakfast at 7 in the morning. Okay? At 8 o'clock, I play soccer. Yeah, this is okay. Number three. Number three, Valentino. Number three.
At 9 o'clock, studying.
Yeah. At, capital letter. Cuando iniciamos una oración, letra mayúscula. At 9 o'clock, study, no. I study. Yo estudio. Okay?
Yes.
You need to use always I. I study, I clean, I go shopping, I watch TV. I always help my mom, but always you need to use I, okay, the subject. Camila, tell me, Camila, what was your question?
Si no terminamos ahorita porque ya se está acabando el tiempo y también vamos a hacer el LX Skills. ¿Podemos hacerlo después de las clases?
Yes, I'm going to talk about that, okay? Yeah, we don't have much time to work here. Listen, please. Listen.
¿Y cómo se escribía help?
It's in the book. Pay attention. To finish.
No me deja escribirlo bien.
Listen, please. Pay attention. Si no has terminado, te voy a enviar este mismo link de la carpeta en la clase grabada de hoy. ¿Ok? Le haces clic, abres tu nombre.
Profe, podemos ponerle la estrellita. Le ponemos la estrellita y ya tenemos el link.
Claro, si lo guardas, mejor, ¿no? Si le haces clic en la estrellita, se guarda. Y ya en la tarde, vuelves a abrir y completas lo que te faltó. ¿Ok? Yo el domingo recién voy a descargar esto para corregirlo. ¿Ok? En Sunday. ¿Ok? Close, please. Solo cierra el archivo. Ya se ha guardado automáticamente. Se guarda aquí todo.
Profesor.
¿Yes, Gabriel?
Ya terminé.
Sí, profe. Oh. Buen día.
Good, Gabriel. If you finish, or if you finish, only close. OK? Good.
Lo siento.
Close, please. Yes, only close. Only close, OK? Now, let's work in the ELT skills, OK? In the platform. We are going to work in the platform now. Open, please. You close the link. Now, open one Google. Go to the
ELT. Creo que alguien dijo buenos días.
Yeah, but open please your platform, okay? Open the platform. And also open your book. You know, your ELT book, this book. Okay? Oh, sorry. Open the two, okay? Now open your platform. In our case.
Profesor, ¿cuál de las skills que vamos a trabajar?
The page in your books is the page.
Profe, ya terminé.
14, okay? In the ELT book, 14. Very good. If you finish, good. Close, please. Close the link. Open your ELT skills. Okay, open. Open the ELT skills. We are going to work a unit 4B. Okay? It's talking about routines. Do you remember? We finished it the 4A. Now we are going to work in 4B. Okay? In your book is the page 14.
Teacher, ¿y si cerramos la ventana cuando ya está hecho?
Profe, entonces le falta una palabrita.
Teacher, cuando ya cerremos la ventana, ¿no se va a borrar?
No.
Cuando ya cerremos la ventana, ¿no se va a borrar?
No se borra, se guarda automáticamente. Ya está guardado ya todo lo que has hecho. ¿Ok? Por eso solo ciérrenlo.
¿Cómo se escribe, niñera? Solo me falta esa parte.
Niñera, babysitter, the word baby, sit, sitter, the sit down, sit. Open please your ELT book, okay, the ELT book, page 14, and in the platform is unit 4, lesson B. Let's listen an interview, okay, there is an interview here. About the routine of one teacher, of one miss. Listen, okay? Only listen.
An interview with this year's Teacher of the Year, Miss Cooper.
First of all, Miss C, do you have a favorite basketball team?
I like the All-Stars, of course.
Me too. Do you watch them on TV?
No, I don't. I go to the games with my friends.
Wow. Do you like other sports?
Yes, I do. I go swimming every day, and I also go rollerblading on the weekend.
What else do you do in your free time?
Well, I use the computer a lot because I send emails to all my friends.
Do you play computer games?
Of course.
How many do you have?
20. My favorite is Ultra Zone 2.
That's my favorite too. You're the best, Miss C.
You see? Luke is interviewing Miss Cooper, a teacher. No, they are talking about the routines. For example, the miss, the teacher, no? She goes to the game. What game? The basketball team, no? When they play basketball, she goes to the stadium to see the game. Also, she likes computer games. She plays in the computer. Okay? She's talking about the routine. The same, please. We are going to work in the book now. Okay? Everyday life. Listen a conversation. There is a conversation, an interview with these two boys, with these two children. One is, okay, the girl is Tammy. Tammy is the girl, and the boy is Robbie. They are talking about the routines on the weekend, on Saturday and Sunday, okay? Listen to the interview.
Hello, I'm Luke. I'm a reporter for PAL magazine. Can I ask you some questions?
Hi, Luke. I'm Tammy, and this is Robbie. What do you want to know?
What do you do on the weekends?
I read a lot. I like reading books and comic books. I also watch DVDs.
How many DVDs do you watch?
I watch about 2. Robbie watches about 5.
I don't watch 5. I only watch 2 DVDs on Saturday and 2 on Sunday. That's 4.
What else do you do, Robbie?
Well, I go out with friends. We go rollerblading in the park on Saturday mornings, but Tammy doesn't come to the park with us.
Why don't you go to the park, Tammy?
I don't like rollerblading. On Saturday mornings, I go to the shopping mall with my sister. We go shopping together.
What about?
Okay. Now we are going to listen to that interview.
Hello with you?
Yes, Camila. Yeah, I'm going to put one more time. Yes, one more time. But in this time, try to answer these questions. Who reads books on the weekend? Who? How many DVDs does Robbie, the boy, watch? Where does Robbie go on Saturday morning? Where? Why does Tammy go to the park? Why doesn't she go? Okay, why? And finally, what does Tammy do on Saturday morning? Okay, listen one more time.
Hello, I'm Luke. I'm a reporter for PAL magazine. Can I ask you some questions?
Hi, Luke. I'm Tammy, and this is Robbie. What do you want to know?
What do you do on the weekends?
I read a lot. I like reading books and comic books. I also watch DVDs.
How many DVDs do you watch?
I watch about 2. Robbie watches about 5.
I don't watch 5. I only watch 2 DVDs on Saturday and 2 on Sunday. That's 4.
What else do you do, Robbie?
Well, I go out with friends. We go rollerblading in the park on Saturday mornings, but Tammy doesn't come to the park with us.
Why don't you go to the park, Tammy?
I don't like rollerblading. On Saturday mornings, I go to the shopping mall with my sister. We go shopping together.
What about?
Okay, now very fast. Danny, please. Number 1. Who read books on the weekend? Who?
A.
Read, please. What's A?
Girl.
The gear, yes, very good, the gear. Tammy read books. Question 2, okay, question 2. Tiana, how many DVDs, Tiana, does Robbie watch? How many?
Teacher.
How many DVDs, 2 or 4?
Teacher, I'm sorry. Estaba haciendo la presentación de nuestros...
Por favor.
Raise your hand if you want to participate, okay? Other students.
Profe, sí, levante mi mano, profe. profesor, levante
mi mano. Platform. Ok, Camila. How many DVDs?
Four.
Four, very good, no? He watches two DVDs on Saturday and two on Sundays. Good. Three, raise your hand, please. Where does Robbie go on Saturday morning? Where? Sheldon, tell me, Sheldon. Sheldon, question three. Where does Robbie go on Saturday morning? To the park or stay at home?
To the park.
To the park. Very good. To the park. Question four. Let's see. Regina, please. Regina, question four. Why doesn't Tammy go to the park? Why?
Why is she doing a like Roger Doblady?
She doesn't like the rollerblading, no? Very good. Good. And finally, let's see. Rommel, please. Rommel, the last. What does Tammy do on Saturday morning?
B.
She goes shopping. Yes, very good. She goes shopping, no? Activity J is this, okay? In your platform, complete. Now, K, the activity K is this. My sister, remember, goes out. Okay? Modificamos el verbo cuando es he, she, it. My sister goes out with her friends on Saturday evening. Number two, who can tell me? Do you or does you? Raise your hand, please. Kiara, tell me, Kiara. Do you or does you?
Teacher.
Number two. Do you or does you?
Do you. Do.
Very good. Do you, no? Do you, send. Good.
Teacher, do.
Three. Who can tell me number three? Other student, please. Number three. Don't or doesn't? My parents read comic books. They read books. Fabiana, tell me.
Doesn't.
Doesn't. Sorry. Don't.
No, teacher, es que no logro verlo y mi libro no lo encuentro.
Don't. My parents don't. Because it's plural, no? Parents. Don't. My friend and I, the same, no? Plural. Listen. Because it's plural. We don't change, no? Patty. Now that's, now it's different. You see? Patty. She. Use or uses? Alessio, tell me, Alessio. Use or uses? Alessio. With a problem with the microphone, Alessio. In the, Alessio, tell me. Oh, uses. Good. Uses. The next, does Kim watch? Okay. This is watch. Does Kim watch? In questions, we don't change the verb. In question is equal the verb. Okay. And finally, Jenny. Jenny, Rafaela, please. Rafaela, number seven. Jenny don't or Jenny doesn't?
Don't.
Sorry. Doesn't. Doesn't, okay? Because it's she. It's doesn't. Okay? Jenny doesn't go shopping. Okay, we complete J and K. Now, please, in your platform, it's your turn to work. Let's work in the activities, okay? We finish these two. Complete in your platform. and also work with this. A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay?
Profesor,
yes.
En la plataforma en la K está mal uses y listen. No, listen está bien.
Uses. No, it's okay. Patty uses her computer. Uses. Maybe you write different, okay? Be careful with that. In the platform, you need to write exactly like uses, okay? It's uses. Patty uses her computer every day.
Lo que dijo es que estaba como si estuviera escuchando un audio y no lo escuchaba.
Camila, A, B, C, the activity is for you to work now. A, B, D, E, F. Okay, let's work in the activities A, B, C, D, E, F. It's a conversation, no? Look and Miss Cooper. Listen and you complete. Okay? Now it's your turn, okay? It's your turn. Let's work in a conversation. Let's work in the activity A. Come on, what happened here? Now let's work in the activities, okay? Let's work now A, B, C, D, E, F. Don't forget this. Let's see. Tiana, good, Tiana. You finished J and K. Good. Alessio, the K, please. Alessio, activity K. Complete. Roxana, very good. Abigail, very good. Danny, very good. Now let's work A, B, C. Okay. Sheldon, good. Fabiana, very good. Regina, the activity K, please. The activity K. Jacob. Jacob, the B, please. 4B. Okay? The 4B. Haciel, good, Haciel. Now continue. A, B, C, D, E, F. Nicolas, very good. Gabriel, very good, Gabriel. Elena, good. But Elena, activity K. Okay, K, the activity K, we finished. Valeria, very good. Stephanie, very good. Rommel, good job, my friend, continue. Kiara, good. Valentino Ramos, good. Camila Torres, good, very good. Rafaela, very good, Rafaela, very good, continue. Alejandro, good, Alejandro Belli, but K. Alejandro, activity K. When you finish, continue. A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, let's work. Good, Diana, you finish A, very good. Continue now B, okay? Activity B. Good, Roxana, good. Abigail, very good, Abigail. Danny, let's work in the activities, Danny. A, B, C, D, E, F.
Estoy diciendo.
Okay.
¿Qué es la A, B, C?
Yeah, I'm going to check. Let's see. I'm going to check one more time.
Hello, Fabiana.
Profe de la hasta cuál tenemos que hacer?
A, B, C, D, E, F. These activities. Okay, the E are questions and the F is a conversation, no? An interview. Sheldon, good. Fabiana, let's work, Fabiana. Regina, let's work, Regina, let's work. Very good, Jacob. Jaciel, let's work, Jaciel. A, B, C, D, E, F. Activities. Very good, Valentina. Good, continue. Finish with your activities, continue. Continue with your activities.
Profe, la A. Ah, digo, la E, profe, ¿se
No, no, the F, no, the E, no. The E is... You need to pay attention, Camila, in activity E to the question. For example...
No entiendo la D.
La B.
La... No, la D.
D. Go out with friends. Go out, salir con amigos. Es la única opción. Listen to a computer. Listen to a picture. Listen to a comic book. Listen to pop music.
Thank you.
Okay, you need to do that, okay? You need to...
For the ultimate,
Camila, activity E, Camila, activity E. How many emails? How many means cuántos? Number. Only three. Where? You know where, huh? Where is the library? Where is the school? Where? You know where. Okay? Where? Donde? Italy. Can you use a computer? Can. Question win can. No, I can't. Remember, if the question is can, we use can. Who? Who is it? Remember, who is it? Who? Quién? What's? What? Where? For a place, no? Where? Where do you? Where is the library? What time? For a time, Camila. Do you read? Do. Question with do. When? When is your birthday? My birthday is, yeah, when. It's talking about time, no? When? And why? The last is why, no? Because. Why? Okay, continue. Rodrigo, you didn't
work. Profesor, gracias.
Okay. A ver, chicos, we'll finish with this class. Sorry for the... We'll finish with this class, okay?